hit with a creature-induced injury.
Levioso! Confringo! Accio! Expelliarmus! Revelio!
It belonged in a lodge.
Aloha Mora.
Aqui, toma. Como é que toma essa poção, gente? Ixi, como é que toma poção? Não lembro. Você quer um mosquito? É um gato. Como é que toma poção? Eu não sei. Pai, não tô com. Caralho, como é que eu... F é o F, pousa. Thank you.
Excellent. Revelio. Let me also.
Livioso.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Potions when Professor Sharp is
de pulso.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good.
É de pulso, you should be ready to learn repulso. De pulso.
Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
De pulso.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, you should. Perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here. Staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Leviosa, Depulsa. Leviosa, Expelliarmus. Depulsa. Confringo.
Eita porra.
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. Heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Professor Sharp was annoyed, but we sorted it out. No harm.
Cheers to that. He probably had a good chuckle after we left. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise, fewer explosions.
Tá bom. Liberou a missão agora pra me fazer, finalmente. Alô, na cidade. Lá em Hogsmeade. De pulso! De pulso. De pulso.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
How did you fare? If you're keen for some illicit spell practice, meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
Tá bom.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions. I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Wingardium Leviosa.
It's time you learned Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Tá bom.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in mid-air. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Hello again. I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Ha! Stop by the shop when you can.
Tá bom.
I hope you will come.
Meu Deus, gente. Muita gente.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
It seems as though you were on good terms with him.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't.
But that was gross, no?
His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now.
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. It took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Horse Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Thank you, Serona.
If
Thank
you find
you.
Lodgok, please give him my best. I don't know what.
See me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you Descendo. Useful for pulling objects to the ground.
Tá, eu vou aprender, calma, segura aí. O cara teve aparecido um negócio no chão, pensei que ia pegar alguma coisa.
Hello, good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Amit.
Welcome to the Og's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Hello, Lodgok. Serona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am. And I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to, so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Serona trusts me, and she thought our interests may be aligned.
Hmm. Well, if Serona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back, The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
Very well. I'll retrieve the relic if you promise to share Ranrock's plans with me.
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, that I'll share what I learn. Gather whatever supplies you may need, and meet me near the witch's tomb.
Tá bom.
You'd think knowing spells would simplify things. Never seems to work that way, does it?
Revelio.
Os 11.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
Vamos lá então. Lá, Loki, Loki.
Come to retrieve
a valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its possessor.
Dragão.
Wizard kind see things
differently. Porra, não sei aquilo ali.
So wonder goblins and wizards to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Cara, hein?
Revelio. Let me answer. Potato. Confringo.
Opa, desculpa aí, podinho.
Revelio. Confringo.
Não sei o que fazer, ele não. Não sei o que é pra fazer ali não.
Revelio.
Ah, acho que eu fiz sem querer uma missão. Quero jogar de pulso e um bicho flutuando. Ah, aqui ó. Tá, eu levitei, mas meu é. Não é. É, talvez, vamos ver. Já não faço. Aquela missão. Descendo. Descendo! Pum. Tá muito lento, querido. Corre o bagulho. Vamos acelerar esse bagulhinho. Tá muito lento. Tá muito bagulho lento. And there it is,
which is too dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defendo.
Defendo. Urquete, eu acho que é Urquete. Deixa eu ver de novo. Acho que é Urquete Helm. Protegeu. Urquete.
Revelio. It's sealed. Moths. Curious. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Lumos. Dinheirinho. Vender essas porra, hein?
This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
Lumos. Lumos.
Tive um negocinho aqui. Tem um trailer, não tem nada, não tô usando nada. Tá esse aqui. Só.
Thank you. Revelio.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Sério? Que porra é essa, gente? Isso, um mendigo? Um zumbi? Infere, must be strong. Oi? Infiri. Statue of Dead. Eu tenho que botar aquela porra naquela armadilha ali. Inferno, né? Dei. Eles estão sempre miando. Espelhado na... Deixa eu deixar com fogo, inferno e coisa.
Rebellion. Incendio. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Lumos.
Posso pegar duas? Não. Caralho, porque eu não posso pegar duas, hein? Ainda bem.
Protego! Lumos!
Tá marcando lá, agora tem que fazer alguma coisa pra gente subir ali. Deixa eu pensar.
Lumos, Levioso.
This has a moth imprinted on it. The same as the door.
Okay. Moth. Não compreendi.
Lumos.
Ah, entendi. Agora eu compreendi.
Lumos. Levioso. Confringo. Accio. Lumos. Lumos.
Cocô.
Revelio.
Mexei não.
Thank you. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. It's sealed shut from the other side.
The pulso.
Down I go. No other way.
Oh! 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 Meteu um rolo. Bem bosta esse rolo. E vai ter um monstro, hein? Vários.
Incendio.
Tromei no botico. Tô brincando aqui, sai correndo atrás. Que hora que ela não quer brincar, daí ele brinca, brinca, ela sai correndo, ele sai correndo atrás. Ai, vamos lá com o Fringo.
Confringo, Depulsor.
Caralho, bicho, dá uma porrada só. Errado, tempo.
Lumos.
Caralho, aí me fodeu quase.
Lumos. Ugh!
foremost. Revelio.
Witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sock. The dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Lord Gok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves Revelio. Had their hands on such a relic.
Vamos lá, recuperar o... Tem aberto.
Allow me to put you out of your misery.
Revelio.
This is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I should think I get more. Our fortunate.
Let me also. Potato.
Admirable trait.
Confringo.
If it isn't Nora Treadwell's precious star.
Let me also. Luma. Capulso. Confringo.
No.
Espelharmos, tem que ter.
Revelio.
Ah, bula.
Revelio.
Hello. Foi, Ícaro.
Foi.
Olha os peixes.
Levioso. Depulso.
Consigo.
Revelio.
O troll tava ali, não entendi agora. O troll tava do meu lado, tava contra mim, tava contra eles.
That's it. This is for Rookwood.
Oh, try not to make this too easy for me.
Protego. Expelliarmus. Ashwinder, no less. Revelio.
Cara, essa teia aqui, fico curioso com essa teia. Meu Deus.
Confringo.
Ah, eu acho que tem as aranhas. Né?
Rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done.
This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our... Possibly be aligned.
Revelio.
Caralho. Defindo. Cara, 9? Que eu vou achar esses caras.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help.
Revelio. Eu pensei que não ia conseguir recuperar, eu tenho que fazer outra missão para poder recuperar o elmo. Ah, esse que tava procurando.
How nice to see you.
This is Mrs. Hogwarts. She hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there with...
Hmm. Caralho, que porra é essa?
Myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Cara, eu tô na tua frente.
Revelio.
What do we have here?
I hope those assignments
are challenging enough for you. I've completed my tasks, Professor
Onoi. Very well done. Though I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
I can't get rid of this feeling of a coming danger.
I see. Know that such omens are not damning if they can at least prepare us. And you are preparing yourself even now. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets.
Descendo.
You have it. Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
Let me listen. Descendo.
I think you have it.
É isso aí, galerita. Tô muito chique, tô parecendo Gustavo Colombo. Chegar até aqui? Fala isso, tem. Ah, tá. Entendi. Então é isso aí. Até a próxima.